If Barry can go back in time, why didn't he stop the Thinker from killing me? Kidding, I'm kidding. Guys, I'm kidding. I realize I could have upset the delicate balance of the universe. Besides, if he did that, who knows? He might have created a timeline where I died in that particle accelerator explosion.
Ralph did. Oh, you should be dead.
Yeah, I guess we have that in common.